Welcome to the workshop. This is a workshop which we are doing as a follow-up of the work which we have already done in Mumbai. It's a workshop which will actually improve the hygiene and the controls of the work which we do in third parties. Each of you is a very important link in this improvement, and I would like you to make the best use of this workshop. Our plan is to actually have four such workshops in the four regions, where we will bring in all our outsourced units, representatives, to be a part of this workshop. So what is this workshop about? We have 53 control points, critical control points, and we have a checklist on that. This checklist needs to be filled regularly, and you people, as a part of the third party co-packer which we have to ensure these are in place on a regular basis. Let me give you an example. GRR being filled on time is an example of critical control point being followed in full. Physical hygiene of stocks is another example. So what stocks I have on my books should exactly tally with what is available physically. We have been doing this for many years. We have to just ensure that the hygiene of these work is complete. The second area which we will work on is the cardinal sins, and we have defined seven such cardinal sins. Each of these are completely inviolable. You have to ensure at every point of time these are completely met. Seven of them, so understand them in detail and ensure that they are never violated. The third area is the statutory compliance. What do we mean by that? Submission of PF in time. There's a date by which all the PF which has been collected by the owner needs to be submitted to the authorities. There is nothing like I have got delayed only by a couple of days and therefore it's fine. There is a cutoff date, and within that date we have to ensure that the PF is submitted, and many such more compliances which are all in the statutory area. So three broad areas which we talked about. My expectation from this group is you hold responsible positions in the third party units. Once you understand this, be very clear how this will be enforced. And once you go back to your units, ensure that the enforcement is complete. We have done a great job, I must admit. In the last couple of months, our compliance is gone up dramatically. These compliances get reported as a part of CAD audit. So the report which we saw in May, June, and where we stand at the end of September, there's a dramatic improvement. And that improvement has been brought about by people like you. As HUL factories, we are at 100%, and I don't see any reason why our third parties would be any different. Good luck and all the best.